Good morning, Central Cabarrus. Today is Monday, January 28, 2019. Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Attention, juniors, we will be administering the ACT on February 20th. This is a required exam, so you do not need to sign up for it. Why take the ACT?
This is your chance to take the ACT at no cost. Even if you're not sure that you want to go to college, it doesn't hurt to just have the score just in case.
The ACT is accepted by all four-year colleges and universities in the United States.
You choose if you would like to send your scores to college. For more information or to sign up for practice exams and resources, please visit this link.
We are excited to offer the opportunity to our students again this year to attend the CIAA Education Day at the Charlotte Convention Center. The trip will take place on February 27th. Last year, 9 out of 19 seniors were accepted on the spot to one or more college universities and awarded a total of $184,000 in scholarships. Eligible students must be a senior or junior with a minimum of a 2.0 GPA. Permission slips will be available in student services beginning January 23rd. Space is limited, therefore students will be allowed to attend on a first-come, first-served basis with seniors having priority. Completed permission slips are due back to Student Services by February 8, 2019. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Mann or Ms. Palmer.
Are you interested in photography? Photo class is now open to all CCHS students. The only requirement is that you have taken either Art 1 or Design to Discovery. Sign up with your counselor during class selections if you are interested.
In the fall of 2019, CCHS will offer a new one-semester performing arts course, Beginning String Orchestra. If you'd like to learn how to play violin, viola, cello, or double bass, or if you would like to simply learn how to make music and perform in an ensemble of your peers, then please sign up during registration for Beginning String Orchestra. No experience is necessary, nor do you need to own an instrument. For $25, you may rent a CCHS stringed instrument for the entire semester. Please note that our supply of instrument is limited. As with all CCHS performing arts classes, there is a $10 class fee for all students who sign up to take Beginning Orchestra. If you have any questions regarding Beginning String Orchestra, please contact Mr. Landsberger, the CCHS Director of Orchestras.
The 2019 track and field season is quickly approaching. There is an interest/parent meeting on January 31st in Coach Madoran's room at 6 p.m. You will receive an updated rule packet and information about the upcoming season. Contact Coach Madoran for questions.
Did you know that the track and field can improve your performance in all other sports? Tryouts will be held on February 13th through the 15th down at the track. Contact Coach Madoran with any questions.
Attention golfers! There will be a brief meeting for anyone interested in playing golf this year on Thursday, January 31st. The meeting will be in the Yes Center, room 126, right after school. The meeting will last about 15 minutes. If you have any questions, please see Coach Masterton.
There will be a prospect meeting for any athlete interested in playing football next year on Wednesday, January 30th in the weight room during Central Connections.
Tennis open courts will be held on Mondays and Wednesdays from 2:45 to 4:15, starting January 21st and ending February 11th. To participate, students must have a current physical and have completed the online athletic packets. If you have questions, please contact Coach Springer.
Hosts will meet on Mondays during Central Connections for the spring semester. The first meeting is scheduled for January 28th.
When do astronauts eat?
When?
At launch time.
Clandestine, an adjective that means concealed or secret, usually for an evil or submersive purpose. Synonyms include secret and covert. They had clandestine plans but changed their mind and decided to tell everyone.
Thank you for watching, Central.
And have a great day.